Umayma Khalifa Nursery. Many of us remember Sister Mamie Khalifa, as she was finally called, as a courageous, strong, believing woman, who actually Sister Mamie was the primary person that was responsible for most of her family stepping out of Islam. And not only did she lead them to the faith, but she stood strong in guiding them, counseling them, teaching them about the religion of Islam. Sister Mamie was always a very beautiful person, very sincere, very sweet lady. And we thank Allah for having a chance to know her and work with her in this community. May Allah accept her in paradise, in the high part of the paradise, and forgive her for her shortcomings, and increase the faith of her family so that they can continue to honor the legacy that they have inherited from their mother, their grandmother, their sister, etc. Thinking about Sister Mamie Khalifa, I came across a scripture from the, one of the previous scriptures that I'd like to read that really typifies her and her essence. And this scripture is from Proverbs, and it's entitled The Virtuous Woman. Strength and honor are her clothing. She shall rejoice in time to come. She opens her mouth with wisdom, and on her tongue is the law of kindness. She watches over the ways of her household and does not eat the bread of idleness. Her children rise up and call her blessed, her husband also, and he praises her. Many daughters have done well, but you excel them all. Charm is deceitful and beauty is passing, but a woman who fears the Lord, she shall be praised. Give her the fruit of her hands and let her own works praise her in the gates. Ameen. So we thank Allah for Sister Mamie Khalifa, and she is a shining example not only to her family but for this total community. And those of us that remember her, a shining example in her smiling face, we want to continue to remember her in our dua and continue to expand upon this wonderful story that's a tribute to her legacy. So at this time, we want to offer this plaque to her family and her grandson, one of her grandsons here, Brother Luqman Muhammad, to accept this on behalf of his family. And this plaque says, with Allah's name, the merciful benefactor, the merciful redeemer. Certificate of appreciation. This certificate is awarded to the family of Sister Umaymah Khalifa. In honor of her legacy, we present this room, the Sister Umaymah Khalifa Nursery Center, in her name for her hard work, valuable contributions, and dedication to the community of Alan Shearer Islamic Center of Kansas City, Missouri. And this is signed by Resident Imam Rauf Muhammad and also the president of our board, Brother Sharif Osman.
Thank you, Yes, this is on the lot of this for the gift, and I don't know if you guys knew this, but she had passed away 11 years ago yesterday.
Oh, and
today with her janazah after Juma, she passed on a Thursday.
Wow.
And her janazah was 11 years ago today.
Oh,
I was with my mother last night. We were talking about it. So this is special.
Yeah.
And may Allah reward all you. This is definitely what she wanted, not just to glorify her name, but just to help others out. So I guess it's kind of like a reincarnation of, in a sense. Thank you again.
Okay, I think we're supposed to cut this ribbon now, look, Mama. Come on. You don't want to die.
Oh, look at that.
fucker.